This photo captured an ocean creature that hasn't been seen in 27 years. Can you spot it? Even if you look closely at the picture, the narrowbody handfish is hard to see due to its camouflage. The bottom-dwelling fish was first discovered in 1986 and is only known by two specimens. Originally photographed in July at a depth of 292 meters, CSIRO researchers consider themselves extremely lucky to have seen one.